Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result was the ultimate soldier.
You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generators. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. Chief, be careful! Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Chief, watch out! I didn't realize the ship had deteriorated so badly.
Thought we had a truce with the Covenant.
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful. The last of them. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us!
Barricade.
need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Are any of the ship-to-ship defenses online?
Only the Hyperion missiles, but we'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Sorry about that. Had to do something.
Down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
Covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before.
We're just about there. The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks.
You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
It's nothing. Just get to the launch station. I'm sorry. Did I miss orbiting a Forerunner planet at some point?
One thing at a time.
Chief, you need to find the missile controls. Did it! Get back!
Oh,
scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet? It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Where are the closest escape pods?
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
There's a crevice we can use to get through the rocks over there. See the waypoint on your HUD. and picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position.
Chief, about my condition, I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue, a clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey soon. Chief, I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. Its behavior is odd. hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
That Elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy. There's that phantom signal again.
I heard something that time. Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up. There, Chief, a console in the back. Localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in. Huh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
What's it doing?
It's all right. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin.
The Covenant! They found a way inside!
Signal.
Yes! Mayday, mayday, mayday! UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity, please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location. And access to the cartographer. Clear them out.
Cartographer. Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left. Scouts, fortifying the bridge below. Stay sharp. The Covenant net's going crazy. They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
We're about to have our hands full. The elites just issued a general order. They're moving all ground teams to secure the tower entrance above us.